Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could download Windows 10 and set it up into a USB flash drive. At this stage, open your browser and type download Windows 10 and hit enter. The next step, just locate the official website of Microsoft. It starts with www.microsoft.com, and it doesn't matter if you click download Windows disk image. It doesn't really matter, so just click on it and I will show you the next step which you need to take. Let's change the language and I will change the language to English, and here we are at the official website of Windows, and from here we'll proceed to the next step. As a next step, scroll down until you find Create Windows 10 Installation Media and click on Download Tool Now. Once the tool has been downloaded, click on it to open. Double click on the tool to run. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow the application to make changes to your device. Just click yes and go ahead. Windows will tell you it's getting a few things ready, so you need to be just patient. As a next step, Windows will give you the applicable notices and license terms. Just go ahead, read it if you want to, and click accept. Again, we will wait for a few seconds until the next window or the popped up or the next message. At this stage, we are going to click on Create Installation Media. And we will click next. At this stage, Windows automatically will detect from the currently in usage the computer, or the computer which you are using now to do this process. It will detect the language and the architecture. So my computer is in English, so here it detected that in English, and the architecture is 64 bits, so it gave me this option. So Windows is telling me in a simplified way, I have detected that you use the English language in your computer. The architecture is 64, so I'm giving you the option to download Windows with this characteristic. If I want it, I just click next. However, if in your case you use a different language or you want Windows with a different language, just tick use the recommended options form, and here select any other language. That's one. The second thing, for the architecture, some computer comes with 64-bit processor, others they come with 32-bit. So what you have to do, you have either to check the box of your computer, or you can check the computer itself. For example, in this case I'm using this laptop and I want to check the architecture. I will type dxdiag and I will click on it to run. You will wait a few seconds and this little window will pop up, and here I have exactly the operating system. I have Windows 10, in your case it might be Windows 7, Windows 8, or even Windows 11, and the architecture here is 64-bit, so I will make sure to select 64-bit. If you don't know if you should choose 64 or 32, then you can just select both, and Windows will give you the option to download both of them. For this training purpose, we'll just select now 64, and we will go ahead and click next. And here we will come to the stage where we need to choose which option we want. So now we are going to select USB flash drive, and here it says it needs to be at least 8 GB so that we can proceed. We'll just click next, and here we are going to select the USB flash drive which we want to use. I have it already plugged. It's under the letter D. We can always open the PC shortcut and check the name and the letter. So it's this one, it's free, and it ends with the letter D or under the letter D. So we'll just select it. Next step, we're going just to click next, and we will need to wait few minutes until the whole process is done, and then I will show you the next steps. So now that the process is over, we can go ahead and close everything, and also here click finish. This operation might take a few seconds, and everything is done. Now we can go ahead and check the final result. So now guys, we are going to open our PC shortcut. We're going to locate the PC icon. And here, as you can see, we have our USB flash drive ready. And it's now Windows has been downloaded and set up there. And you can use it for installing or formatting any computer. This is also called bootable USB. And once you click to open it, here you have the application. So you can go ahead and use it. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.